about 1/4 of our investments in Africa are in this country, and there is potential to expand our business and investment ties